I'm Congresswoman Lisa Blunt Rochester. In some history class in the future, children are learning about this moment. They're learning about our pain, our grief, our worry. But they're also learning about a man named Joe Biden, about how he restored decency to our government and integrity to our democracy. They're learning about how we conquered a pandemic, stood united for racial justice, and built our economy back better than before. They're learning about how his leadership gave their generation a fighting chance. They're learning about us too, about the resolve and the unity we showed against the forces of hatred and division, about the work we will do over the next 11 weeks, and about the night when, despite our distance, we came together to nominate Joe Biden for President of the United States, a nomination I'm honored to second.